After testing positive for COVID twice last week, Mayor Brandon Scott is out of quarantine and back on the job. Scott returned to City Hall this morning after a 10-day quarantine. The mayor was vaccinated back in March, making him part of the 1% of the vaccinated Marylanders to catch the virus. In an exclusive interview, he tells WJZ he experienced a few mild symptoms, but only for a day. His office says before returning to work, the mayor did get tested and was negative.